The president certainly has no plan to reduce our debt. He refuses to even negotiate or to acknowledge our debt challenges.